How to record Facebook Messenger video call on Android. Mobile devices nowadays come with their own built-in screen recording tools, making it incredibly convenient to capture a wide range of activities, from gaming sessions and app tutorials, to important video calls like those on Facebook Messenger. These integrated features not only simplify the recording process, but also ensure the seamless preservation of valuable content. You'll want to start by swiping downward from the top of your screen. This action will reveal the Quick Settings panel, granting you immediate access to a variety of device functions. In some cases, you may need to perform an additional swipe downwards to expand the panel and see more options. Within the Quick Settings panel, look for an icon that represents screen recording. Depending on your device and Android version, it might be labeled as Screen Recorder or Screen Capture. The icon typically resembles a rectangular outline with a dot or a camera inside. This built-in feature is a convenient way to capture your Messenger video calls without the need for third-party applications. Tap on the Screen Recorder. Here, you can choose whether you want to include the audio or not. If you prefer not to capture audio, choose None. However, if you wish to record audio, including the voice of the person you're conversing with, select Media. In the event that you'd like to include your own voice as well, choose Media and Mic. The Show Taps and Touches is typically used for tutorials, so you don't need that for now. With your selections in place, tap Start Recording. This can be done before you start or during a video call. You can always start recording at any point during a call. During the video call, you may notice a floating bar featuring essential controls for your recording. This is where you can conveniently pause or stop the recording process. The duration of the recording is also visible here. This bar is not visible in the recording, but if you want to hide it, you can do so by tapping on the arrow. If you need it again, you can make it reappear by dragging the small vertical bar to the left. To stop recording, tap on the stop button on the floating bar. You will then see the video file in your gallery. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel.